Hi Mama, Emily here with Experienced Mommy. Today I am doing a product review of the Earth Mama nipple cream that I received in the mail specifically to do this review.
We have a two for one because I used Earth Mama organic nipple butter for my pregnancies too. It came highly recommended by my sister-in-law, and after that, I bought my own.
I've been using it for about a week now. Packaging is great, really simple, pretty. Comes in this little jar that is 2 ounces, 60 milliliters. It was a good consistency. The texture is smooth. It's a little bit lighter than Vaseline. The color is like a lemon balm type of look. It's fresh. It's not overpowering. It almost has a combination of a Burt's Bees type of fresh smell with a cake butter type of smell, cake batter. This is completely organic. The ingredients only come on the box. It's olive oil, beeswax, cocoa seed butter, shea butter. There's mango and then some flower extracts.
After my pregnancies, there just seemed to be a big push for lanolin in that purple tube. When you have the option for something that smells like a sugar cookie, instead,
it's really pure because it's all organic and it's pretty much all from nature. It's safe for my baby to ingest.
It's non-GMO project certified, so there's no need to wash it off before nursing.
As the skin is the largest organ of the body, and he didn't actually seem to mind it, which was great. I was worried about putting it on the nipples and then him refusing to nurse. It's actually multifunctional.
It says apply after each feeding or as needed on lips, cheeks, heels, cuticles, elbows, and phalanges for a more comfortable breastfeeding and pumping experience.
Using this on my heels and my cracked knuckles.
After I was done with this, I used this as chapstick.
It made the skin feel a lot less raw and cracked, especially here in Arizona. That is pivotal.
On the back it says, it moisturizes dry skin and brings your nipples back to their happy place. I love that because breastfeeding can be really brutal. It's a big learning curve, and so to have something like this that can bring healing to potentially cracked nipples, a potentially painful process as you're figuring it out, it's just a really nice relief.
The only con that I would say is that it had to be kind of rubbed in. As you can see, it's a little shiny.
It is a little greasy. Their faces look greasy after breastfeeding.
And it can make your hands a little bit slippery, but overall, really good product. I would repurchase it for sure.
It just worked really well, and I love it, and I would highly recommend it.
And you can even find the link to this nipple butter down below. So make sure that you check this product out. Hope this helps you guys. Mama out.